Today marks the start of day two. We're about to take down some food in the buffet. Let's go.
Alright, so I have a confession. We already came down here and ate one round, so this is actually our second round. So, we actually came down here like an hour ago and mowed down probably, what do you say, 700-800 calories?
Absolutely.
Yeah. So there's a second round, we're making the most of it. So I got some Raisin Bran, 2% milk, and some eggs here. And then we're about to hit Zoo Culture, so let's get it.
Back up to our room now, we're about to head to Zoo Culture. I just want to show you guys this amazing view. That's the Hollywood sign right there. We're about a block away from the convention center, which is where the LA Food Expo is, tomorrow. So that's going to be an absolute scene, too. Damn.
Day two starts with Zoo Culture. You guys already know, we're about to kill crazy workout in here. Back and back. 15, 20,
25 plus, let's go.
Yeah.
Uday. Get it.
Let's go.
My friend.
Easy.
Go.
Big drive. Come on. Come on.
Four.
Come on. Up. Right. Easy. Let's go. Push. Up. Push.
Yeah. Oh, oh.
Four.
Come on, bro. Press. Uday. Up, 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 up.
Go. Good lad.
Juicy.
Good shit. I don't even know. I lost count of that too.
Can you hear the thunder rolling down the hill? I can't breathe unless you look at me and follow. I can't breathe unless you look at me. Are you satisfied with your life? When you're
actually didn't record anything pretty much since Zoo Culture. We just went to Rodeo Drive, bumped into Jake Paul. It was kind of fresh. Got some cheesecake. And now we're at the pool and the fitness center and we're about to just screw around. It's like, what time is it right now? Like 9 o'clock? It's like midnight back home though. I'm kind of fried right now. Let's go see what's in store here. Alright, well, I mean, the view's nice.
But gym in my basement's better than this, so let's go check out the pool.
Sheets on it.
Excuse me?
I don't want to break this down.
Whoa.
There's mad nice.
Feel the water?
Yep.
Chill. Don't push me in.
Bro, I'm not going to push you in.
Whoa. Feel the water.
Oh, it's mad warm, dude. You trying to go in?
Yeah.
All right, we'll go in a sec. Damn.
Look at this view, though. Nothing over here, but... Damn.
All right.
We're just going to chill for the rest of the night. That's about it. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.